I've just seen it. Ottawa frustrated us today. We didn't pass the ball quick enough the whole game, I think, and it was a little bit slow for most of the game. We didn't create enough chances to win the game, but got to give credit to Ottawa. They came here and they got a point, and they got a man sent off, and they frustrated us ever since, so got to give credit to Ottawa, but for us, we should have done better.
I guess when a team does get a man sent off, what is the mindset to you guys? Do you have to be more of an attacking presence after that?
Yeah, well, I feel that if a team's got a man down, you gotta attack a little bit more. And I felt we just played exactly the same way, even though they got a man sent off, and it just wasn't going to happen today. And it was a little bit slow, so just one of those games.
Hit the post three times though. It's gonna
be a little luck. Yeah, it's game of inches, and if it goes in the right side of the post, then it could be 3-0, but. That's the way it goes.
Tell us about the push the young guys gave you in the last couple minutes of the game. You were responsible for a couple of the posts that you guys hit.
Yeah, very promising, the young lads here. I train with them every day, and they're very good. And they came on, and Hansen hit a great shot and hit the post, and Sally came on as well and done really well. But the young lads here, they've got a bright future for them as long as they keep their heads down and keep working hard every day in training.